such a sky you never did see. We'll tie it up with a ribbon and put it in a box for me. The man with all the money, it's cheap at half the price. World of five is wonderful feet. I'm so high, I swear I can fly. Me, oh my, I don't want to lose it. So what am I to do to keep the sky so blue? There must be someone who will buy.
Gentlemen, good evening and welcome again to Stars on Ice. In song, we've been asking who will buy. Fortunately for you, you don't have to, because in the next half hour, we're going to supply everything. Songs, figures, skating, and great guests. Good bargain, huh? And boy, do we have an exciting and fast-paced half hour lined up for you this evening. Great singers, skaters, and music. Lots and lots of wonderful music. So stay with us. Have some fun. Get a big kick out of introducing our production numbers, especially tonight, because we're going to be featuring a couple of the guys, John Rait and Michael Bradley, in a number that's very close to my heart, The Perfect Gentleman.
Gentlemen, I don't care what they say. Mornings and evenings impeccably dressed. Stains on your tie match the soup on your vest. From stem to stern, you're a gentleman. That's what drives the girls mad. Breeding and quality to utter frivolity. You're a superior lad.
You could take this girl out tonight.
Tonight?
Yeah, and you could hug her and kiss her and buy her a few drinks and take her up to your apartment and she'd show you a wonderful time.
But
you're not going to, and you know why not?
Why not?
Because she's not good enough for you.
Toe, you're a gentleman.
See you later.
Men like you need the best.
You seem pretty good to me.
Clothing like yours is a piece worth
of time.
Tailors go pale when they see you walk by. From nose to toes, hey, you're beautiful. Hollywood, here you come. Up on that movie screen, kissing that movie queen. Who's gonna know you're a bum?
To toe, I'm a gentleman. Where's my top hat and cane? Women go crazy cause I'm hard to get. If they don't love me, they ain't met me yet. When I walk by like a gentleman, everyone says, who's he? Look at that cane and hat, what an aristocrat. Breeding and quality, a touch of frivolity. I look around and it's me.
Yes, sir. Gentlemen, I can see you now getting up in the morning in your magnificent mansion.
Magnificent mansion?
Yes, and then you open your closet door and get out your beautiful white silk shirt.
Beautiful white silk shirt?
And then you open your closet door and get out your beautiful pearl gray morning coat.
Pearl gray morning coat?
And then you open your closet door and get your ascot.
I get my ascot?
And then you tie it in a knot.
In a knot?
And then you stick it with a diamond stick pin.
I stick it?
Absolutely, and do you know why? Because you are a gentleman.
It ain't worth it.
From head to toe, I'm a masculine.
You should hang in the loo.
When I drink tea now, I don't lick the spoon. And I always stick my pinky up when I dunk my Lorna Doom.
Well, it's plain to see you're a gentleman. If I say it, it's true. I'm looking that looking glass. All you will see is class.
I've got that certain smile. Boy, it sticks out of my mouth.
Man of propriety, toast of society. Regular gent through and man of propriety, toast of society. Regular gent through and through.
John Rait, Michael Bradley, and our glittering line of skating stars.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, the host of Stars on Ice, Alex Trebek.
Hello again, ladies and gentlemen. If you like good-looking girls and guys, lots of great music, some of the best figure skating in the world, excellent singing, and loads of good fun, then you're watching the right show. So don't you dare go away. All right?
That it's the main event in your weekly television viewing. You're looking at round one right now, but round two with a lot more goodies coming your way in just a few moments.
Barcelona, in sunny Barcelona, and and this is what he said. You're fortunate, my friend, of this there is no doubt, for everywhere I go the people shout. And the music of the band, I cha-cha-cha-cha-cha. The bull is so confused because I cha-cha-cha-cha. I never kill him, only if it gets in my way. Bolero, bolero, ole. He bragged about the many señoritas who shower him with flowers, with big bouquets of flowers. He told me that in Hollywood they wanted to be like John Travolta, the famous movie star.
Shining just for your benefit. So stay with us and have a good time with the Stars on Ice.
Song, 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 sing.
And ducks and geese. man likes to push a plow.
The other likes to chase a cow.
But that's no reason why they can't be friends. Territory folks should stick together. Territory folks should all be pals. Cowboys dance with the farmer's daughters. Farmers dance with the rancher's gals. Territory folks should stick together. Territory folks should all be pals. Cowboys dance with the farmer's daughters. Farmers dance with the rancher's gals.
I'd like to say a word for the farmer. He come out west and made a lot of changes.
He come out west and built a lot of fences. Cross our cattle ranges.
Territory folks should stick together. Territory folks should all be pals. Cowboys dance with the farmer's daughters. Farmers dance with the rancher's gals. Territory folks should stick together. Territory folks should all be pals. Cowboys dance with the farmer's daughters. Farmers dance with the rancher's gals.
Comes right behind the rain.
Oh, go home to every night, my honey lamb and I.
Every night we sit alone and talk and watch a hawk making lazy circles in the sky.
Oh, we belong to the land, and the land we belong to is grand.
Yippee, 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 yippee.
And when we say,
Stars on Ice, and boy, do we have a terrific half hour lined up for you this evening. If you've got the time, we certainly have the talent to chase your blues away and to brighten up your spirits.
country. Better rev up my engine, baby, like a 747, shiny like you long and lean. What a scene. I'm gonna take my silver dollar, change it into quarters, gonna shove it in the back of the machine. What a scene.
Hold out my hand and I So hold up and do like I do.
Getting a lot of telephone calls and letters from the folks at home telling us how much they enjoy our big production numbers, particularly the ones in which we feature our glittering line of skating stars. That makes us feel very good, of course, especially tonight when we have something super special for you. Direct from the Kitty Club, we're going to feature our own glittering line of skating stars with two fabulous singers, Lillian Stilwell and Marek Norman, in a medley of songs from Cabaret.
Welcome and bienvenue, welcome in cabaret, au cabaret, au cabaret. Meine Damen und Herren, Mesdames et Messieurs, Ladies and Gentlemen, comment ça va? Do you feel good? Get to know your conferencière. I am your host und sage welcome and bienvenue, welcome in cabaret, au cabaret, au cabaret. Leave your troubles outside. So, life's disappointing? Forget it. In here, life is beautiful. Cabaret, au cabaret. Meine Damen und Herren, Mesdames et Messieurs, Ladies and Gentlemen, I give you that international, sensational, Fräulein Lillian Stilwell.
You have to understand the way I am.
Mine hair.
A tiger is a tiger, not a lamb.
Mine hair.
You'll never turn the vinegar to jam.
Mine hair.
So I do what I do. When I'm through, then I'm through, and I'm through. Doodaloo. Bye-bye, mine lieber. Farewell, mine lieber. It was a fine affair, but now it's over. And though I used to care, your eye, my hair, wonder why my hair was said that I was a rover. Wasn't nifty or proud, you should have to find out. You've every cause to doubt me, my hair. The continent of Europe is so wide, my hair. Not only up and down, but side by side. Mine hair. I couldn't ever cross it if I tried. Mine hair. But I do what I can, inch by inch, step by step, mile by mile. Taste the wine, come hear the band, come blow your horn, start celebrate, and right this way your table's waiting. Willkommen!
And our own glittering line of stars.
Becoming one of the most popular forms of group activity. Almost every skating club has its own precision skating team. And we here at Stars on Ice are no different. Here's our own glittering line of skating stars to give you an example of their kind of precision skating. We'll be right back.
own glittering line of stars.
After all, I lied to you before.
Like to know what's going on in my mind. Do you wanna have fun, fun, fun? How's about a few laughs, laughs, laughs? I can show you a good time.
The girl that I marry will have
Turned pro, did rather well this past weekend in Yaca, Spain. Charlie McLeod of Cambridge and also John Rait of Toronto won the gold medal. That coming in the World Professional Pairs Ice Dancing Competition. They appear somewhat regularly on CTV's Stars on Ice program. Now, Shirley and John finished well ahead of another Canadian pairing. They hail from Toronto, Judy Shefcott and Keith Swindlehurst. But a tip of the cap to Shirley and partner John for doing rather well over in Spain this weekend.
Thursday night, CTV's Littlest Hobo witnesses a hit-and-run accident and pursues the offender. Monday night, host Cal Dodd and Cherise Lawrence welcome the Steel's Elephants, Howard's Chimps, plus much, much more to CTV's Circus.
Let Ban save you money. Ban Roll-On and economical Ban Basic non-aerosol spray. Try them.
Elton John joins the Olivia Newton-John special Monday night at 8 on CFTO-TV.
Good to know you're mine all the time. Whoa.
gentlemen, the host of Stars on Ice, Alex Trebek.
Hi, everyone, and welcome once again to our show. We have, of course, some fabulous melodies, some super guests, and our own glittering line of skating stars to provide you with another 30 minutes of exciting entertainment, the best you can find on television. So stay with us and our Stars on Ice.
Thank you.
As all of you know, ladies and gentlemen, pair skating is teamwork in its most beautiful form, combining elements of ballet, jazz, and modern dancing with the disciplines of figure skating. And we have a couple right now who are going to show you how graceful an adagio team can be. Let's have a warm welcome for Lisa Ilsley and Dan Henry. And Dan Henry. It's always a great pleasure for us to be able to welcome back someone to our show. The next young man who is to perform for you was once a regular member of our glittering line of skating stars, but he has since gone on to become a featured soloist on a number of television specials and with ice shows touring Europe and North America. Let's make him feel very welcome. Here is Scott Henderson.
We'll be right back. Peterson, ladies and gentlemen.
Goodbye, night cream. Hello, Johnson's Baby Oil.
Goodbye, bath oil. Hello, Johnson's Baby Oil.
Goodbye, body moisturizer. Hello, Johnson's Baby Oil. A lot of women like me are saying hello to Johnson's Baby Oil because of all the ways it works to keep skin beautiful, from softening all over to removing makeup and glossing lips.
Johnson's Baby Oil from Johnson & Johnson. A lot of ways to say hello to beautiful skin.
It's centering excitement on Circus when host Cal Dodd and Charisse Lawrence invite you to join them under the big top for spectacular music, thrilling acts, and dazzling entertainment. Catch all the high-flying variety of Circus each week on CTV.
Watch a special edition of CTV's Circus this Sunday evening with an exciting unicycle act, a thrilling trampoline routine, and comedy acrobatics, plus much more.
You know what you're doing.
Mm-hmm. I'm having Kellogg's cornflakes and applesauce.
Applesauce is for pork chops.
You want pork chops? Have pork chops.
Look around the kitchen for something that's good. Don't sit around and wonder if you shouldn't or should. Pour it on your cornflakes, because everyone knows with Kellogg's cornflakes, anything goes.
Terrific.
So we skip the pork chops, huh?
Boy, I can swear you've done this before.
The Littlest Hobo, action and adventure each week here on CTV.
Help me, please! Help me, please!
Haven't you got it through your head yet? We're not dealing with just an ordinary dog.
The hobo befriends an older man, and they both come to the aid of a withdrawn young boy in a children's hospital. Thursday evening on the family drama of CTV's Littlest Hobo.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. For the next few minutes, if you will, we'd like you to use your imagination. Pretend you're in Paris at the turn of the century. Paris, that marvelous city where a young man's fancy turns to love, and the young women are dreaming of only one thing, dancing the can-can.
We're all very pure. We wash.
sardines, he's white. We all try to do exactly what is right. We all go to church, we all say our prayers.
And if when we dance, we show our derrières,
it proves that even when we dance, we are made as typical of France.
Skating sensation David Sadler, the award-winning Royal Precisionettes, five-time U.S. dance champions Jim and Judy Slotke, singing star Lillian Stilwell, Gary Beacom, the great Ollie Cranston, and our glittering line of stars, and yours truly, the Crosby.
As free as the grass grows, born free to follow your heart. Live free, and beauty surrounds you. The world still astounds you each time you look at a star. Stay free, where no walls divide you.
Gentlemen, and welcome to Stars on Ice. In the next 30 minutes, our skaters will entertain you with a power and effortless grace that's as free as the wind blows. So sit back and relax. There's lots more to come on Stars on Ice. Cranston, as goes, a mite western.
Hello,
sound of a clown passing by. And if I want to sing, throw my heart in the ring. It's a most unusual day. There are people meeting people. There is sunshine everywhere. There are people greeting people. And the feeling of spring in the air. It's a most unusual time. I keep feeling my temperature climb. If my heart won't behave in the usual way, well, there's only one thing to say. It's a most unusual, most unusual, most unusual day.
Everyone, and welcome to Stars on Ice. Well, it might be a most unusual day, but tonight, it's our usual half hour of fine family entertainment for you. So don't go away, stay tuned and enjoy Stars on Ice.
A feeling of spring in the air. It's a most unusual time. I keep feeling my temperature climb. If my heart won't behave in the usual way, there is only one thing to say. It's a most unusual, most unusual, most unusual day.
Hi, Mr. Cranston. All set for the show tonight?
Oh, hi, Miss Ornstein. Looking forward to it.
Oh, hi, Miss Ornstein. You're looking very well tonight.
Oh, thank you, Mr. Crosley. Must be nice to be a star.
If the lady's naughty but proper, if the lady's chicer than chic, if her escorts must wear a top, and each man the man of the week, if she rides around in a brand new naughty but proper, if the lady's chicer than chic. If her escorts must wear a topper, and each man's the man of the week. If she rides around in a brand new foreign car.
Thank you.
Miss Ornstein, you're on.
Okay, orchestra, hit it! If the lady's naughty but proper, if the lady's chicken and chic, if her escorts must wear a topper, and each man's the man of the week, if she rides around in a brand new foreign car, the chances are the lady's a star. If the lady's brilliantly witty, if she makes the dialogue flash, if the lady's way for the ditty makes the ditty seem like a smash, if a song that up to a fan.
Nights on Broadway. Make it like it was before.
happens today. I'm happy to say in the good old bad old days. Taking the breaks and making mistakes in the good old bad old ways. Some people say they long for the old days to take them way back when. I'd sooner stay right here in the gold days and go through that again. Seems to me you're either out or you're in. You lose or you win in these sad old, glad old days. You're poor or you're rich, who knows which is which anyway. We're living on time, we're having to borrow. No one knows if we will live to see tomorrow. Nevertheless, I guess we gotta confess, these are the good old, bad old days.
And welcome to Stars on Ice. Well, if indeed these are the good old bad old days, they're not so bad after all, especially today. For you're about to see some great skating, hear some great music, and above all, enjoy yourself on Stars on Ice.
We're living on time, we're having to borrow. No one knows if we will live to see tomorrow. People will say when they look back at today, these were the good old bad old days.
La 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 la.
Join us tonight for skating and singing. It's Stars on Ice.
Tonight, featuring skating stars Barbara Berezowski and David Porter. Comedian John Thorne. Dance pair champions Jim and Judy Swadke. The East York Barbershop Chorus. Our glittering line of stars. And featuring the great Paula Cranston. And yours truly, the Crosses. Very much, ladies and gentlemen. Collard Cranston, perhaps more than any other skater in the world, is known for his unique and artistic skating style. So when he suggested he would like to do something quite different, we, of course, went all out. Ladies and gentlemen, here are the 50 voices of the East York Barbershoppers, our own glittering line of stars, yours truly, and our version of a good old-fashioned minstrel show. Mr. Bones, if you please. Ladies and gentlemen, be seated.
I heard the noise and I saw the fight. The watchman, he was running round, saying, old Dan Tucker's come to town.
Get out the way, old Dan Tucker. Get out the way, old Dan Tucker. Get out the way, old Dan Tucker. You're too late to come to supper.
The
Do-da!